It is March 6th, 2019, and things are swell today.